So this guy's called a ball python. I'm gonna show you why he's called a ball python. Is because he likes to wrap up into a ball nice and tight, put his head right in the middle, and then his spine kind of creates a shield around him so that he's safe. See his cute little head in there? He's all good to go.